assisted lift, or semi-direct operated solenoid valves combine the properties of direct and indirect operated valves. They make use of the differential pressure of the medium to open and close, but unlike indirect operated valves, they open from a zero bar pressure differential. In the valve are two chambers that are separated by a flexible membrane. A small hole in the membrane connects the two chambers so that the pressure in both chambers becomes equal. The surface of the membrane in the upper chamber is larger than the surface in the lower chamber. As a result, the membrane is pushed downwards against the valve seat and creates a reliable sealing. A solenoid is used to control the position of the membrane. As soon as the electric coil is energized, a magnetic field is created. The plunger is ferromagnetic and will be pulled towards the center of the coil. The plunger is connected to the membrane via a spring. As the plunger is pulled upwards, the membrane is lifted and the valve opens. At the same time, a small port is opened that connects the upper chamber with the outlet. This allows the pressure in the upper chamber to drop. The resulting pressure differential on both sides of the membrane will assist the lifting of the membrane. As soon as the electric current is interrupted, the plunger will move down and lower the membrane and close the pilot port. The pressure in the upper chamber will rise and shut the valve off.